And welcome back to part 3 of Let's Play Life is Strange with me, Little Miss Summer. So in this part, we've got to go and give Rorin his flash drive. That is where we left off in the last part. And I think we have to stop this boy from throwing this ball at this girl. So, I think...
Fuck this shit!
Oh shit. Bit too late. Oh my god, I'm forgetting all the freaking buttons. Right.
Damn, I better rewind.
One.
Fuck this shit.
I feel like Alyssa and I should be better friends.
Warn her.
Alyssa, move your head.
If you insist, Max.
Yay. Maybe not.
Now that's what I'm talking about. I actually helped somebody.
Yeah. Oh, we have one note. Hi, whore. I hope you enjoyed the pick. It's your last one. Oh, fuck you. Ain't nobody got time for you. Shut your mouth. How you even got my number? Don't speak to me. Right, we need to go to this car park, so let's hurry up. Oh.
So
she does a lot of hiding
around. I see everything here at Blackwell. Do you understand what I'm saying?
No, and leave me alone.
Take a photo. Intervene.
Hey, why don't you leave her alone?
Excuse us, this is official campus business.
Excuse me, you shouldn't be yelling at students or bullying them.
Hey, nobody is bullying anybody. I'm doing my job.
No, you're not.
You're part of the problem, Missy. I will remember this conversation.
Yeah, leave her alone, evil twat.
Oh, Max, that was great. I think you scared him for once. I have to go, but thank you. It means a lot.
Anytime, Kate.
Alright, let's go.
I felt like an everyday hero helping Kate, but now Officer David Dickhead is after me.
Well, we'll have to deal with him as well then. Right, so I think we're about to go and give him the flash drive for real now. Right. So
I'm glad I stepped in that time.
Let's go and
can't stand to see people being bullied.
I don't get it. How could Zack and Victoria do that?
Hi, Juliet. How are you doing?
Oh, hey, Max. Sorry, I'm still screwed up.
Sorry about Zachary.
Sorry you had to find out about Zachary that way. Or anyway.
Better sooner than later. Now that skank Victoria won't be laughing behind my back anymore.
Have you talked to Zack yet?
Mr. Badass Football Hero is such a chicken shit. He said he sexted Victoria as a joke. Ha ha. I think Warren wants your attention.
He usually does. Hang in there, Juliet.
See you around, Max.
How shitty is that? Look.
I wonder how long before Samuel has to repaint that.
Alright, well, let's run.
Yo, Max, check it out.
Missing person poster again.
Too bad those posters will be trashed and ignored.
I wonder if there's an actual backstory to that. Flash drive. Did I just not click that? Flash drive.
What up, Max? How are you?
Here's your flash. Thanks.
Aw, does he like her?
No problem. Check out my new wheels.
Cool. Very old school.
1978 to be exact. Now we can go to the drive-in. There's one in Newburgh just 60 miles away.
You're in the wrong time, Warren. But then, so am I.
You okay?
It's been one strange fucking day.
Man, I saw that Victoria didn't take down that pic of you on Facebook. Major bitch move.
No worries?
No worries, Warren. I took a sweet shot of Victoria I can't wait to share.
Oh, score one for Team Max. It would be so karmic to see her ass clown face all over the interwebs.
I guess she does deserve it for all the shitty things she's done to people here.
So, did you get a chance to check out the movie booty on my flash drive?
No, I've been busy.
No, I've been way too busy with class and life.
Damn, girl, you had it like a year.
Or a week. I did browse through all the titles, Drama Queen.
Ha ha. Make sure you watch Cannibal Holocaust.
No fucking way.
No fucking way will I watch that. My mind is twisted enough.
I laughed my ass off.
So you're sensitive.
Ouch, that sounds awful the way you say it.
How so?
How so?
Sensitive usually means won't be having sex with you.
Oh God.
You need a sensitive woman to kick your ass.
If I was lucky.
Inappropriate.
Speaking of hip and fast, we should cruise out in my car to an actual movie this week. But you seem distracted.
I need to talk?
I need to talk to somebody. Just to get it out of my system.
Dr. Warren Graham is in the house. I won't even prescribe you any meds. Tell me everything.
For reals, Warren, this is between you and me, not social media.
Don't insult me. Max, go on.
I had this incredibly bizarro experience in Mr. Jefferson's class today. I mean, life-changing. Have you ever had a dream so real it was like a movie?
Max Caulfield, right?
Oh, shit.
You're one of the Jefferson's photo groupies?
I'm one of his students.
What the fuck ever? I know you like to take pictures, especially when you're hiding out in the bathrooms. You best tell me what you told the principal, now.
What are you
Answer
talking
me,
about?
Bitch.
What are you talking
Don't call
about?
Me a bitch.
I know you're new here, but don't even play stupid with me.
I'm not new. I've lived here for years.
Then you should know the Prescotts own this shithole.
Then you don't have to worry about me. Worry about yourself.
Do not analyze me! I pay people for that. Worry about yourself, Max Caulfield.
I could call the police.
I could call the police.
Do it! The Prescotts own the pigs here.
Get away from her, dude!
Hey! Leave him alone!
Nobody tells me what to do! Not my parents, not the principal,
that.
Or that whore
Wait,
in the bathroom!
No.
Ah, shit!
Max? Chloe?
I saw that was a girl in the bathroom.
You again!
Warren.
Go! Go! I got this!
Ah!
Again, Max!
Get your punk asses out of there now! Don't even try to run! Nobody! Nobody!
What a psycho! And her poor friend, she just left him. What the fuck is that?
Man, Nathan Prescott is messed up and dangerous.
I'm confused. So she knew
this
the girl in the bathroom.
Never ends.
Oh, and thanks, Chloe. After 5 years, you're still Max Caulfield. Don't give me the guilty face. At least pretend you're glad to see me.
I am seriously glad to see you. Oh, and thanks, Chloe. It makes perfect sense I'd see you today.
Yes, it's been that kind of day. So what did that freak want with you?
Hopefully nothing.
Hopefully nothing after today. So, how do you know Nathan?
He's just another Arcadia asshole. Your friend really took a beat down for you.
Warren? Yeah, I owe him big time.
You're not the only one in debt, and you're already causing trouble.
I thought it would be quiet here. Feels so weird to be back.
So I guess Seattle sucked hard?
I guess. It was cool, but I felt kind of lonely, out of my league.
I would think you'd fit right in with the art school hipsters.
Right. You look like the cover of hipstergirl.com.
At least you're still a smartass.
That's why I'm here.
Please, girl. You came back for Blackwell Academy.
Only for Mark Jefferson. That was quite funny.
Only for Mark Jefferson. He was a pretty famous photographer in the 90s. I've always loved his work.
Those that can't do, teach. I'm glad you found a good reason to come back.
Don't you think I'm happy to see you?
No. You were happy to wait 5 years without a call or even a text.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry. I know things were tough on you when I left.
How do you know? You weren't even here.
I didn't order my parents to move specifically to fuck you over, Chloe.
You've been at Blackwell for almost a month without letting me know. Enough said.
I just wanted to settle in first and not be such a shy, cliche geek.
I totally would have contacted you. I bet you don't use these sad excuses on Mr. Jefferson. Don't use them on me, Max.
Bit harsh.
Haven't heard that one in a while.
Not everything changes. Except my camera has officially taken a shit.
My step douche has a boatload of tools. Maybe you can fix it in my place.
I need very specific tiny tools.
Bird alert. My stepdad has a fully stocked garage. And he actually is a tiny tool. Welcome home, Max.
Alright. I wonder what we're gonna be doing now.
Come on in, don't be shy.
The house still looks nice.
Home, shit, home.
Home, shit, home, that's like me. And there's a bird in her window. Oh, it's gone. Alright. Lovely posters. Not.
My room looks a bit different than the last time you saw it.
It's cool. At least we can chill out.
This isn't exactly my chill-out zone. My step-fuhrer makes sure of that. Come in and close the door. Put on some music while I medicate.
Where's the stereo? Is this the stereo?
It won't play without any power.
Oh, for fuck's sake, I have to freaking plug it in as well. Well, there's a plug there. Switch on.
Now, let's see what kind of music Chloe is into these days.
Where's all her music?
We had such a blast drawing these together.
Right. But we're looking for music. And that looks like a missing person poster again? Why does she have one?
So it was Chloe who printed all those flyers.
That's interesting. Search.
I think this junk swallowed her discs.
Use?
She looks super happy. She looks super sad. She looks super stoned.
Right. Kids, don't do drugs. Don't do them. It's not cool. It's not healthy. And
now let's
just
see what kind of music Chloe is into.
Don't.
These days.
Where's the freaking music? I mean, come on.
Look at that. Chloe and her dad were so close.
Aw, cute. Look.
I'm not into them. Too pretentious.
Box search. Is she happy with us just going for her freaking room?
Dude, you broke my glass snow dough. Thanks.
Okay, let's go back and unbreak that. Let's pretend we never looked at that. Look.
Nothing but junk in this suitcase.
Search.
Chloe totally changed her style. I barely recognized her.
height chart look.
Chloe was always taller than me. We made her dad keep track of her height. Hey, that TV used to be in the living room.
Where are these frickin' CDs? My god. Here they are. There's a picture of that girl.
Hey, give me that!
Sorry, I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend.
It's putting it mildly.
That's Rachel Amber.
That's Rachel Amber. Her missing person posters are all over Blackwell.
Yeah, I put them up. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
So she took my place?
So Rachel took my place. I'm glad she was there for you.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
So what happened?
So what happened? Did your folks, your mom, try to stop you?
My mom was too busy hooked up with Sergeant Shithead.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
What about her parents?
What about her parents? Are they looking for her?
They're in denial. Max, I know she's missing.
I assume you know more than that.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. Then poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel. Gone. Can you put on some music now?
Depressing. Alright, where's this freaking stereo then? Let's put the music on. CD. Don't do drugs. Don't smoke. Just because you've seen it on this game.
Anyway,
don't do it. It's
you can
not
find
cool.
Tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
If I knew there were drugs in this game, I totally would have done a trigger warning. Sorry, guys. Let's open this door. I'm trying to find a way out of here. I assume it's this way. Oh, downstairs. I'm going the wrong way.
Goodbye, my Santa Monica dream.
And out this door.
15 kids in the backyard drinking wine.
We have one message from Kate. Thanks again for helping me. Aw, cute.
I haven't seen this place in 5 years. Seems like forever.
Right, well, I know that's the freaking front door, so can we just cut to the chase? Nope. Is it not the front door then?
Nope. Someone locked it from the other side.
Right, well, maybe it's this way out then. Play?
Chloe, if you're listening, Pete was cruising home off duty and told me he saw you near that garbage dump. Now I've ordered... told you to stay away from that place. It's dangerous. And you got no idea what kind of scum are living out there. Stay away.
Oh, dear.
I'm serious.
Magazines. Kitchen stuff. I like being nosy. Photo?
Joy still works at Two Wells Diner. Best damn burgers in Arcadia. I better get one soon.
Alright, should we figure out how to get out of here then? Sliding door open.
Brr. I can feel autumn pushing out the summer.
Must be around this way. Nope. Where's the fucking garage? Swing. I want to sit on the swing.
What do you truly want to do when you grow up?
Max, I'm already grown up. What about you?
How do we get into the garage? It's not this way. It must not be out here then. It must not be this way. There must be another way. Maybe through here?
I should be able to find the tools I need here.
Okay. Tool search.
These are way too big. I need tiny tools for that camera.
Cupboard. Open. Ew. Not in there. Search.
Shit! Butterfingers!
Oh crap, let's undo the fact we just did that, yeah. Don't want to be doing that now. Over here. Drawer open.
Chloe's stepdad is a veteran and a security guard? He must really hate her.
Open this drawer.
Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell.
Oh my god.
He wants to put
her
surveillance cameras all over the school?
That's her fucking stepdad. Oh my god. He was an ass to us. Where else can we look? In here? Food, look.
Look at all that food. That's like enough spam for 100 years.
Look.
Check out the muscle car. Chloe's stepdad must be a gearhead.
But where are the tiny tools? Because, you know, I've been looking for days here and I can't find nothing. Right, let's use this.
No password. Like it would help me find tools anyway.
This cupboard. Let's open this cupboard. We haven't opened this one. Switch on.
What the? Chloe's stepdad actually installed cameras in the rooms? For reals?
That's
this guy has serious trust issues.
That's fucking
Do
weird.
Do Chloe and Joyce even know about this?
That's fucking weird. That's weird. But I kind of need tiny tools.
I wonder what's in those files up there.
We already know what happens when we click on that.
These are way too big. I need...
Where are they then? Oh my... Right, there's tools up here. There's tools. No. There's tools up there.
Boom. Precision screwdrivers. Except I can't reach them.
And yay! Oh.
That was very smart, dumbass. No can reach.
Push?
Man, I should have done that before they fell.
Cool. Oh, right, we need to go back. Go back before we, turn that off. points. Right, and then we need to push that under there. And now we need to turn it on, apparently. Off they go. Onto the piece of paper. Ah, stuck. And now the piece of cardboard. We need to pull it, and the screwdrivers should come out.
You have mad skills.
I do indeed, thank you very much. Right, we've got the screwdrivers now, so we can get out of here.
I've got the tools. I should go back upstairs before Chloe freaks.
Let's get back upstairs. Right, guys, so I am going to go ahead and end this part here. It has been about 25 minutes, I am sure. We have done quite a lot in this part, actually. We had that whole fight in the car park, went back to the house, we found out a bunch of creepy stuff about her stepdad and about the missing girl, and I'm really excited to see what happens in the next section. So I hope you enjoyed this part, and I will see you next time. Bye, guys.